1946, whatever happened to War Plan Orange? It's December 8th, 1941. The Japanese took the initiative and bombed American air bases in the Philippines. What's left disperses, regroups, and redeploys. So that's our mission, is to engage Japanese invasion forces. Let's see how we do. All right, we're on station. First flight of four. Curtis Hawks. Armed with 660 pound bombs. Not a big payload, but we're going to work with it. Here's our target vessel. Side there, harbor area. And we're picking up enemy flak. There's our assisting flanks. There's our brave wingman. Clear. aircraft would really maneuver more. Go for a negative G shot. I think he went right through our flight path. Let's turn it on him. Can't catch him in the climb. Oh, detonation. Get out, man. Get out.
On the way.
I don't think he got out.
On the way.
Early Japanese aircraft didn't have self-sealing fuel tanks. They were really prone to catching fire and exploding. That's going to work in our favor. Wingman day, and he did a great job. Clear
zero,
from the enemy.
05.
Let's see if we can't line up a shot.
Bombs away.
All right, our flight is still attacking the ships. It's good news. Lining up. Big hit.
Zero. Zero.
Not bad.
One.
All right, pretty rugged aircraft, well built. Took a lot of hits from flak. Most likely they were airbursts, nothing solid. Handled very well against the enemy fighters. So not a bad plane to fly in IL-2 1946.
18010.
Let's check our score. Well, we got credit for two air-to-airs. We didn't put the ship out of action. That was our primary mission. So we'll have to try it again. Anyway, guys, thanks for your patience. My microphone went out, so I just panicked, and I'm just using the webcam for now. I've got to make some adjustments to it until I get a new one. Anyway, thanks again for your patience, and we'll see you up again soon.